So I think you need to consider your future earnings potential before you do the asset allocation. 100 minus age is a good formula. If you assume an even standard growth rate in your income, along with the age, you also need to multiply it with the earnings capacity. The age of 25 and just qualified as an IIT, IIM graduate, I think you should not be investing in debt at all. You should be borrowing and you should be buying house and you should be buying an expensive car, because in 5 years' time, your earnings will outpace the growth in the house prices and the car prices. For someone who is an MBA, his formula for 100 minus age will be different than someone who is an Uber driver, because the future earning potential for them is very different. It's a really complicated task. It is not easy. I must admit that. If you invest in the wrong fund, then you will get the wrong result. It is important to get expert advice from people like Scriptbox to understand the business.